Holy shit! Look at this! It's 2014! When the hell did that happen? It just seems like moments ago, it was 1979. I was living in Flemington, New Jersey, my senior year of high school at Hunterdon Central, and now, it's 35 years later. Well, let's take a look at what happened to some of our friends since that time.
Hey, where's the drums?
How do you like the video so far? Pretty cool, right? Well, I wanted to give a few nuggets before I went any further. You know, not McDonald's nuggets. I love those too. But I wanted to give some golden nuggets. Because who doesn't want Dan's golden nuggets? And I wanted to talk about some of the things I learned while at Hunterdon Central High School. The first thing was discipline. If you're going to be a success in life, you have to be disciplined. Am I right? I said, am I right?
Yes, sir!
Understand!
Yes, sir!
I'm going to walk out of here a lean, mean, fighting machine.
Women want him and men want to be him.
Yeah?
You're everything.
I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this.
Now it's time for another tip. I mean, if you want to be a success, I think we all learned in high school, you got to be well-groomed. You got to look sharp. I mean, I look sharp, right? I mean, ladies. So if you're going to be a success in life, we all know, because we all learned that's at Hunterdon Central, be well-groomed.
Honey?
Cleansing complete.
You smell? You can't smell.
I don't care to breathe your foot odor. Leave the shoes on.
It must be swell to be so perfect and odor-free.
back. I hope you're enjoying the video. It's pretty cool, I think. And some of the other things I learned in high school were how to survive a high school cafeteria. Some of the food can be challenging.
Food coming down.
A hip, hap, hoppy good morning to both of you. Welcome to Terry's Diner. So glad you came that extra mile for breakfast with a smile. I'll be right there!
As she begins her first visit to the Los Angeles area.
You hungry?
Don't eat on the plane.
Anyway.
Frank, it's so sweet of you to be concerned about.
Colon blow. Sounds delicious.
I think everybody could use a drink right now, hmm?
Yes, please.
You're gonna think the water's a little brown, but you can drink it.
Can I get you a drink?
Oh no, we just see something.
When some loudbringer tries to put you down, says the school is great. I tell them right away now, what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state. Robbing the world for being true to your school now. Sister, I can't be your girl right now. Sister, I'm your school now. Sister, the colors fly. Sister, I'm your school. I got a letter and a sweater with the letter in front. I got the football track. I'm proud to wear it now when I cruise around the
folks. Well, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed the video. I really enjoyed making it. Let me ask you guys one last question before I go and get back to work. Did you like the video? Does anybody want to see it again?
No!